is 7:38.
It's a fucking adventure.
In the AM. We're going to Miami.
It's a fucking adventure.
Go.
Whoop. Look at my pants. I just set this down. That's what happened. We call him Lester the Lion Pants.
Dear God, what have they done to Superman? Where's he head at? Take a picture of me, dude. Yeah, take a picture. You gotta wait in line to Jane.
Yeah. Must be this tall, all right.
I don't know how we're gonna fix this problem.
What's the problem?
Me having to reach back there all the time. We're gonna be smart and we're gonna take CDs
and
out.
This is what back there looks like. Nothing but shit. As far as the eye can see.
Well, here we are. I don't know where here we are is.
Chattanooga, 49 miles.
There we have it. But we do see some mountains, and I don't know if either of us are brave enough to actually go exploring up there, but I think if we did, I really can't even find words to describe what we made.
Hillbillies.
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 Yeah.
And three generations of inbreeding.
Yeah. Even the animals.
Animals. Fucking animals.
Home of animal fucking. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Porque un amigo dijo que me apostaba su vida a que tú me engañarías. No creía, me molesté, y hasta perdí un amigo por haberte defendido. Ay, 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 y me equivoqué. No bebía, pero un tequila. Me dijo que tus besos los podía borrar a tragos metido en una cantina. Y aún tengo heridas, heridas tuyas, porque cada canción me da recuerdos. Y te juro que no miento, que no miento, que no miento. No te olvido todavía.
Dijo que me apostaba su vida a que tú me engañarías. No creía, me molesté, ya está.
Catch the Jane's rubbing one out. Oh, no. Oh, we got the Jane's rubbing one out.
What's going on? Kind of close. Too dark. We're there. We're on South Beach. Yeah, it's great. It's hot. I don't know what that building is. Oh wait, we're not there yet. Look at that view. That is just beautiful. Everything's beautiful from up here in our brochure.
Or there.
And it is only 2:34 in the afternoon, day two. We
have friggin' made it. There's a cop up there. He's probably on cops right now.
He could be.
Because that's what they do here in Miami-Dade.
They're on cops.
Yeah, so we're here. We made it. Without much help. Actually, we didn't get any help.
No, we had no directional help.
That's true.
Oh, get your ass.
I've been sinning. I've been living, and I've been beaten by Saturday. On a diamond,